Thank you. with the most famous punk band in England.
Ego, we had a one-man circle pit at the start of this. It was great.
Yeah, you won't even see that. Trust me. Well, this evening is kicking off to a fantastic, energetic start. Oh!
I feel like the promoters really put the work in.
Look at who it is. Well, yeah. Fuck the promoter. Everyone say that. Fuck the promoter.
Yeah, I fucking hate that guy.
Fuck the promoter. Oh my god, is that the singer from Dead Fish watching our band?
Just like him, bro. Bit older, though. A little bit older.
Well, then this is nice. This is nice, but we're going to slowly, it's going to trickle through. I think it's going to be great.
The word you're looking for is intimate. This is intimate.
It's going to be an intimate progress.
Intimate means no one turned up.
So what's the, people have, I mean, the beauty of being a promoter of such a successful event is that I know people are coming, they just don't want to come to see us.
Yes.
So that's the thrill.
That's the ego boost we all needed.
It just makes me feel so good. Anyway, speaking of feeling good. It's already getting so much hotter in here. The atmosphere is palpable. How is everyone else's Saturday evening going so far? Yeah, I think it's good. You're good, you're happy. I like that, for goodness sake. Well, I wanna hide into nothing. As I said, we are the most famous punk band in England, most hardest working, the most rich. Yes.
Committed.
Committed. Ginger. I mean, this actually is the ideal scenario.
Oh, I know, this is wonderful.
This is so great.
If you could feel me go back downstairs, that would be great.
We would, yes, but also, you know, we want to make Dead Fish, Alistair, we want Dead Fish to think that we actually are. Like, we're fun people. Dead Fish, come on, man. I would say it to one person, I would say it to 100,000 people. It's a fucking honor to play with Dead Fish. So, however many people we got to play with, it doesn't matter. We're very happy. Anyway, we're on a high tempo. This is a new one. This is called Angel of Death. We'll be right back. Yes, good. Nice. Something to, nice to see everyone. Yeah. I think I said everything I needed to. We're going to Amsterdam tomorrow with fucking Dead Fish. What? That means nothing to maybe some of you, but to us. It I mean, my God.
Yeah. It means we have a little 3-day holiday in Amsterdam after we play.
World tour. Coming to Brighton feels like I'm in Mauritius. So for me, it's fucking magnificent. Can't wait. EasyJet. Good bunch of lads.
We've got 2 more songs.
Yeah.
Yeah. We've got merch.
I don't think either of those things are true.
We do.
Do we have 2 songs left?
2 songs left.
And merch.
And merch. I know. Like a real band.
We've got merch, guys. Listen. Our friends in bands in this room who don't yet have On a High Into Nothing merch, just come and, you know, come and check.
Yeah, approach us while drunk and we'll just hand shit to you.
Yes. Because of the amount of people in the room, the inflation on our merch has gone whoop, so it's 60 quid for a t-shirt.
What are we doing?
It's called Try Not To Think.
I know that one. Well, this is our last one. Happy to see you all.
It's a jazz song.
One day, there'll be a show where there's like a like a thing there. It's never been, you know, like a cup thing.
Table.
Yeah.
I'm open to all kinds of surfaces.
The promoter of the show would have considered any requirements.
That cunt again! That cunt again.
Would you, yeah, is that a complaint? You have to log that with my agency.
Right, one more song.
One more song!
One more song, baby! We're on a hunt into nothing from down the road. Have a good night, thank you very much.
Good.
Let's go.